I started talking to the Park and Recreation from City of San Diego, and then David Alvarez, council member David Alvarez. That's where I found out that we needed a bigger organization, which is the point that I contacted Casa Familiar, and since they are one of the biggest organizations in San Ysidro, and they've helped the community so much. And so that's when Casa Familiar came in and how this whole thing got started.
¿Por qué? Porque lo necesitamos. Para que no anden en drogas. Sí, es cierto, porque si no, imagínate, ellos tienen que tener una motivación para crecer sanos.
Para que se distraigan después de la escuela. Para que también pues hagan ejercicio.
Mejores juegos, más limpios.
Los swings, porque son bien chiquitos y no son grandes. Y no tienen muchas cosas aquí.
The community has been very involved from the beginning, and we have definitely had a great response from them and excitement more than anything from the kids too.
We have been organizing the community, and we formed the San Ysidro Park Committee, and the ladies really helping us to like promote the project.
Pertenezco al comité de Casa Familiar. Estoy muy interesada en este proyecto porque forma parte de mi comunidad.
Algo de movimiento, que no estén solamente en sus casas jugando con sus videos. Sino
significa que la unión hacia nuestra comunidad.
Para mí es muy importante los parques porque son la alegría de los niños.
Para mí es muy importante el proyecto del parquecito porque es el avance de nuestra comunidad, la alegría de los niños.
Con este proyecto podemos combatir la obesidad, que es un problema que está atacando al país.
Y yo me siento muy orgullosa y muy satisfecha por este evento que es la Castañeda.
Y para mí es muy importante lo del parque para que los niños tengan una diversión y yo estoy contenta.
Este proyecto para mí es algo muy importante porque veo logrados mis sueños de tantos años, ver que estos niños van a tener un parque digno, porque nuestra comunidad es grande, tiene un corazón enorme, pero nada más nos han olvidado.
Y para mí ver a un niño,
we worked on it since June of 2012 in trying to get grant funding until we finally got an opportunity to in 2014 submit a grant application to Wells Fargo, to their urban lift program. So we got good news that we got the initial investment from Urban Lift of $245,000. At one point, we told everybody that signed our petition, we're going to call you because there are going to be several important meetings that we're going to need your presence at. And one of those was the city council hearing to allocate the CDBG funds. We got together a bus full of people, about 32 representatives from San Ysidro, moms and kids and interested parties to come along with us to the city council hearing.
Entonces, en favor, y ponemos aquí testificar.
I think the Park and Rec Department and the city staff working on this project did a fantastic job.
Hello, my name is Andrea Scarif. I'm the CEO and president of Casa Familiar. I would just like to thank the board.
This was driven by the community and by Councilmember Alvarez to get this playground done. I sincerely hope the county steps up and finishes off the funding of your playground equipment. I think pirates are a really good goal to have on the playground.
And so it was nice to see everybody, moms, kids, you know, being so excited and joining us and providing support, which I think was important for that project.
It's a dream come true. And you know, this is for everybody, this is for the community, this is for the kids. And it's happening.
It's been a lot of work, and I think the community
has been working really, really well with us, so I'm just excited and elated that we're here. This is, getting here was the hardest part. The next part, which is building it, I think will be smooth sailing. So in about 18 months, we'll hope that this playground is open.